this Rainbow Concerto has three different movements to it, and we are going to do just the first two, the pastels and the red and the greens.